interpretation of this statement would seem to indicate that Yeshua's message for surpassing just the subject of prayer. He is provoking the disciples to think on their own spiritual poverty. They cannot forgive, and who can?